there are still tenants who are saying, we're unable to identify these resources. Landlords are saying, I don't know where to go. And so we're asking the commissioner to provide us with updates on messaging.
The moratorium is so all-encompassing. There are many people like me who are just small-timers. I, for instance, only have one room to spare. And if that one person doesn't pay, who's going to pay my bills? Don't have a voice, zero voice.